is just being launched in Uganda. We have decided to do Awilo and Chike and Areka as our launch in Uganda. So these are the artists we have decided to choose. I'm here with my partner. He has stepped out at this, but he'll be back. As he's coming back, this was our musicians in Uganda to make those songs.
My name is Trevor Mouza, and I play the keyboard in Arua band. We're so excited to be on this project, and we're excited with what we're going to bring on stage.
I'm on pages. I'm the lead singer of the band Arua. We're excited, just like my brother said. We're so excited to be part of this show, be part of you guys, get to know each other, and get to know outreach. It's been a blessing, that's what I can say. And what you should expect is none other than a vibrant show, blessed music and everything. So,
my name is Michael Sewime. I play the guitars in Arua band. So we're so happy to be here and blessed to be part of this amazing show. We are looking forward to making it happen. See you soon.
Everyone, my name is Kevin, and I play drums in Arua, and I am the music director. We are so blessed to be here, and we are so blessed to be part of this project.
Glad that you are on board. Now, I'd like to welcome our media houses here, BBS Telefina, where I come from. Thank you so much. Sanyuka TV Next Media, thank you so much for being part of this. I'd like to recognize Bukede TV Vision Group. We are glad that you are on board. We have a YouTubers, we have been to Uganda, I think like twice, yeah? And why again? First, introduce yourself.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Nala Lewis. I'm the promoter of this show, and I'm very happy to be here. So glad to see all of you. Thank you for honoring Infant. I'm so happy to be sitting here with my brothers, Arua band. We have a very good relationship. Thank you so much to everyone. Thank you, the TikTokers. I called you last minute, but thank you so much to everyone that's come here. Now, going back to the question, why Awilo, why GK? I believe since they were here the first time, we were different promoters, different brands. So we want to give them a different kind of feel and experience. For the second time in Uganda, we are really, really organized and 90% ready. So I think we wanted to get that attachment that other people got. I feel like when they were here, they didn't get the attention and the reward they're supposed to get because they're very big brands and very big people. So we want to give you a different kind of experience when they come here. We want to join, but they're going to be changeable. Oxygen and our promoters, but to be one job though. Different kind of experience.
Okay.
We have very different TV stations and radio stations and different sponsors. So we are really, really set, and we are blessed to be working with Outreach. It's a very big organization. So yeah, we're going to show.
Okay. Awilo, Chike, Arua, the big brands. Looks like sure you must say here put it in for me. All you have a different relationship. Having Chike come here, having Awilo on and Arua. What is kind of a like chance that
you tear? Before we do a show, we sit down and find out what are the results you're going to get. Who doesn't know Arua band? I mean, like you literally find them. They have a big crowd. They have very good partnerships. Of course, we have to partner with them. And again, the kind of feel they bring on stage and the kind of feel Chike brings on stage. Then I will know you one vibe, like again, I'm with the Chamley crowd. So I feel like we would do it because I'm cream.
Okay, this is the spirit to America. He's speaking for me. When you went up with these brands, plus, are you the one playing for them?
No, we're not going to be playing for them. But it's a blessing. These guys are extraordinary. These guys are legends. Awilo is a legend.
Yeah.
We perform Awilo's music, we perform Chike's music, so we can vibe. We can relate to their vibe. We know the kind of stuff they do, but it's a blessing. It's going to be massive. Because Chike, Nigeria, something different. Awilo, Congo, different vibe. America, Uganda, different vibe. So you're going to get a variety and going to be, trust me, it's going to be a blessing to those people that are going to come through. Something that doesn't happen often.
I know, you're coming in everyone.
Yes.
Okay, thank you so
much. Well, we're not going to do the Wallace Show on September 7th of September at Sheraton Gardens. One of the two new gardens. Also, local ticket Kapmapa. Twin and physical tickets. Zekenyini zazi tumuna. No way I'm going to kukuliamu. Wosula, womeda, wokorela. Twin and alibad tickets. Zami tuwalo kumi. Nemo gate, shege na wani tuwalo kumi na etana. Twin and tables, is a beyond sato. Twin and tables, is a beyond kaka. Babi, tuwege it. Mungule ticket, mungule mchari. Because it's too many challenges. We're posting a sold out. We have a single. So it's not a competition, just it was coincidental. The twin shows on the same day, but it is not in bad blood. And we wish them well. I don't believe in failure. What was the first question?
It was about Chike collaborating.
Okay. Okada gaba sunago sunaga. Of course, we have so many acts.
When we talk of performing artists, to gamba our already in your composition in Nazar. And the other thing is Chike has the levels two. The number only Chinese are popular in G. At least we would love to see Chike performing collabs
be a show. performing. Chese chepu kambi yetu, famosi njibule na siti ya kukota.
As, kukola chafe, then the originals chafe. Chetu somula kada mbaku ya, but I believe, cheka mama dene arrangement ya. Naro boys, chafe.
Outreach and creative arts. So we want to give platform. Cutting out all our Mr. and Chibos, Turaji and Aimea. You see that the mindset, not bad, join at Kosi Waimi. You want to execute that thing. Because Waimi, most people know them out there, but you didn't even see them in that perspective. Musician. So we want to put it out there to know that they can do their own thing. And furthermore, Awilo is not only going to be in Kampala, it's going to be in Arua and Masaka. So there is already a band that has been working with him, rehearsing with all of that. So we couldn't bring them on board because they also have to work on their piece that they are going to present on that day. So it will be back and forth. So we want their thing to be perfect as Awilo's thing is also perfect. I hope we have answered you. Available in Uganda morning, can be available in Arua and for the Masaka show.